Hello, in Japanese.
Yeah.
Welcome to our video.
Yeah, let's do it. No.
Let's do it now.
So hi, my name's Nia.
And my name's Lottie.
And my name's Jeremiah.
And we're just going to talk about what we did at Japan.
We brought this table for $500,000.
And if you saw our toga video, comment down below if you saw our toga video. We're going to start our video now. I hope you enjoy.
Hi guys, we just caught the train to Asakusa.
The train was really fast.
And it was super quiet.
Yeah. But you had to be quiet.
Yeah. Tokyo Skytree is the tallest structure in Japan.
It was so tall.
The ladies were super nice. They helped us with our pulling our clothes and doing Mia's hair.
And I look so pretty in those clothes.
Me too. I look handsome. I look like a ninja.
How can I come say anything?
I Yakuza gangster.
This is when we went to a temple.
Many diamonds dangling, bag full of money we strangling. Hate me, fry me, bake me, try me, all the above.
This is the smoke. You have to put your whole body into the smoke. The smoke will bring you good luck. Nia wasn't allowed in the smoke because she has asthma.
These random people, they just came and told us if we could take a picture with them. I think they wanted to take a picture of us because we look cool.
The kimono is the traditional
Japanese clothing.
Clothing. Or uniform.
Yeah.
I call it a uniform, but.
Whatever you want to call it, you can call it anything.
This is how I was like. I had like this now. This is my good poses.
I had like an umbrella.
And this is my other good pose.
The weather was sunny, but it was really cold. That's why we had to wear these fluffy things.
Yeah.
They're called jumpers or something.
She doesn't know what they're called.
And this is when we got to where this man, he
sketched us.
Yeah, he sketched us and he made a picture. Aww. Really funny.
It's really funny. His nose looks like
weird.
It's like it's a huge
but his
nose.
Lips look weird. And this is when we went to McDonald's.
Yeah,
it's pretty much the same, but they talk a different language when we come in.
This man was running with me and my dad. He took us and he was running and
he stopped near the McDonald's
and he took us all over Tokyo. He was just running. And we were in like this car. It was so cool.
I
wanted to come in. I wanted to come. Did that go in? No. Did that go
in? We're still running in the car. I'm in the car. It was pretty fun.
Yeah.
We thought it was going to break because my dad
was so heavy.
And he thought he was going to break it.
Oh, he's really
fat. He doesn't have normal clothes. Don't tell him, okay? Please don't tell him. How are you? Oh, the boy's beating us.
Samurai toy.
Yeah.
Oh, the desserts were delicious.
Yeah.
You should go. They're so smart how they use their ice creams. Because so it's like a plastic little bowl underneath the ice cream cone. So if it melts, it just goes into the. And that's from the vending machine.
That was at the airport with those lights.
And you know, they gave you free origami.
I really like the panda.
And sushi comes from Japan.
Yes, this was delicious.
And they have really good food.
Yeah.
When you go to Japan, you have to check out their restaurant. Bye guys, I hope you enjoyed our video. Make sure you subscribe and like.
Bye. Yeah. Bye. Thank you for watching, guys. And stay happy.
Arigato. If you don't know what arigato means, it means thank you in Japanese.
Hello!
Arigato for watching our video!
Hello!